Hello everyone, this is Dr. G. Kranti Kumar, lecturer in botany, KBN College, Vijayawada. Today, I would like to discuss algae members. Algae are simple taloid structures. Algae includes about 30,000 species distributed all over the world. Algae were found in freshwater, on soil, and within plants, on rocks, deserts, snow-covered polar regions. Algae members were on the basis of habitat. They may be categorized into three broad groups: aquatic, terrestrial, and algae of unusual forms. Aquatic forms are found in freshwater and saline water of the sea. Freshwater algae are, according to Fritsch, algae members. There are three main classes were represented. The three main classes are Chlorophyce, Pheophyce, and Rhodophyce. Chlorophyce members are green algae, and brown algae represented as Pheophyce members, and the red algae members were represented as Glacillaria and Gegelidium species. The freshwater algae are Chara, Oudogonium, Volvox, and Spirogyra. The marine water algae are Ectocarpus, Sargassum, Fucus, and Polysiphonia. Some phytoplanktons, examples Chlorella and Volvox. This is the Volvox structure, Chara. This Chara, the special characteristic features of this Chara shows the oogamous type of isogamous type of reproduction because of Oogonium and Anthridium appears in the same plant. This is Volvox and Spirogyra. Generally, the reproduction in algae represents the vegetative reproduction, asexual reproduction, and sexual reproduction. There are three types of reproduction presence in algae. For example, vegetative reproduction with the help of fission or cell division, or by fragmentation, or by harmogonia, or by adventitious branches. Secondly, asexual reproduction in algae with the help of juice spores, aplanospores, echinetes, tetraspores, and oxospores. Sexual reproduction and asexual reproduction of green algae, Anthridia and Oogonium are present. For example, special type of sexual reproduction occurs in Oogonium. There are Macrandrous and Nanandrous forms are present in Oedogonium. For example, Oogonium and anthrozoites are also appears in entrance of anthrozoid, egg, zygote, single juice spore. It's a systematic way juice spores liberated into the air. In ectocarpus there are two types of sporangia present, unilocular sporangia, plurilocular sporangia. It is also called as multilocular sporangia. Finally, economic importance of algae. Algae members shows the cosmopolitan distribution. There are 30,000 species were represented in the world. Economic importance. So there are so many economic importances of First one, primary producers. These algae members are primary producers of organic matter in the aquatic environment. They can use in the pisciculture also because of these algae members like Chlorella and algae members are primary producer of organic matter in the aquatic environment. Algae are used as food in several countries for centuries. They are rich in proteins, vitamins, and minerals, potassium, sodium, chloride, and are formed in ionic form in seaweeds. Among the Chlorophyce members, Ulvo and Entomorpha are used as food in Japan. In Japan, Laminaria is the important seaweed in the food item. Kombu is prepared from it. Chlorophyce members. Chlorella is well known for its high protein and lipid content. It is cultivated large scale in Taiwan, Japan, Germany, USA, and some countries like Netherlands, Finland, Norway. The people which are used in food items among red algae. Porifera, Glacillaria, the species were used commercially. red algae, agar-agar, a gel-like substances, a nutritive agent obtained from the red algae, Gracilaria and Geridium species. So it is algae members are also used as food and fertilizers. So seaweeds were rich in copper, zinc, vanadium, molybdenum, manganese and boron because of its good biofertilizers. Biofertilizers obtained from the algae members. Gracilaria, already we discussed Gracilaria, red algae obtained from the red algae, Gracilaria. Agar-agar is obtained from the Gracilaria meal when feed to hens, they yield more eggs. Laminary and fecus, the reserve food materials are also present, used as stock feed. Spirulina when fed to fishes, poultry and cattle, their productivity improved. Members of Cyanophyceae like Tolyprotics and Alloceria increases the fertility of the rice fields known as biofertilizers. What is the biofertilizers? Especially here, the biofertilizers, nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium and carbon, these are the macronutrients, and some micronutrients, zinc, boron, sulfur, magnesium, manganese, these are the micronutrients obtained from the algae members. So because of algae members are used for the good biofertilizers, and also these algae members were used for the sewage treatment. Commercial products obtained from the algae, alginates, these are the commercial products, alginates, laminaria and fucus, the species, the algal species, laminaria and fucus, agar-agar, already we discussed red algae, Geridium and Gracilaria, carrageenan, gigantiana, mannitol and fucus. Mannitol is a carbon sources, it is a polysaccharide, sargassum and terbinaria, minerals, some laminaria species, antibiotics and medicines, some vitamins obtained from the algae members, as well as enzymes are also obtained from the algae members. Antibiotic, chlorelin obtained from the chlorella, effective against a number of pathogenic bacteria, presence of cara and nitella. Algae in pond cause death of mosquito larvae, thus helping in control malaria some extent. Growth hormones obtained from the growth hormones, auxins, gibberellins, cytokinins obtained from the chlorella, anabina, laminaria and fucus. Sewage disposable, these algae members were used for the sewage disposable. Chlorella and chlamydomonas species were represented. Algae as a research material, algae is used as very good research material. Chlorella and chlamydomonas species, it is algae members are also showed as the soil reclamation. Blue green algae can be used to help reclaim the soil and alkaline salinity, for example Nostoc, Cytonema and Anabina. Algae as the source of biofuel, the following species, the sargassum and the chlorella, Glaceraria, these species were used for the sustainable for mass oil production. This is about algae. Thank you.